Welcome along to a not-so-windy Wellington, and welcome along to this week's search for the rookie.
Capital city of New Zealand, home to the Beehive, the world premiere of Lord of the Rings, Te Papa Museum of New Zealand, and who could forget the much-loved Bucket Fountain? Woo! There goes the big one! It's May, which means it's New Zealand Music Month, and what better way to celebrate than in the creative capital? Scribe, Golden Horse, Stereogram, Brooke Fraser, the list of great New Zealand singers, songwriters and bands goes on. And this week on The Rookie, we're going to add to that list. Now let's meet the young musicians who are in the running to become the rookie. Meet Ashley, she's 12 years old and she swears she's never said the same thing twice.
I think I'm going to be the next rookie because I'm an individual and I've got a different style to everyone else.
Introducing Gemma. She's 13 and she hasn't seen her red hoodie for ages. Stink one.
Hopefully my style's going to be original, so it's not going to copy any of the other people who make music today, and hopefully that'll make me number one.
And say hi to Angelique. She's 14 years old and check this out, her legs bend in the middle.
I've got what it takes. I love my music and it's like my passion, so I put everything into it.
You know what time it is? Let's head to the boardroom to hear this week's challenge.
Mr. Crump. Welcome along to the Wellington branch of Crump Enterprises. This is just another one of Mr. Ronald Crump's buildings. How are you guys feeling? A little bit nervous, yeah, that's okay. Mr. Crump is in there waiting to give you the challenge for the week. So come on in, potential rookies, let's go. Here they come, Mr. Crump. You.
Welcome to the boardroom, young people. Doe? A deer. A female deer. A line which doesn't make much sense when it's said by itself, but when part of a song, it becomes a soul-soothing sentence. Okay, and this is the basis of your challenge this week. I want you to come up with an original piece of music, an original performance. Okay, now you will be based at the Capital E Soundhouse, Wellington, New Zealand. And here, you will have help from Carl, who will help you create a masterpiece. Not unlike my hit smash song of 1986. Popping it back, you remember? Yeah, okay. So, judging you will be myself, Mr. Ronald Crump, and of course, Greer, a scholarship student of Capital E Soundhouse, New Zealand.
The person who I think will take away the title of the rookie will have to have a really strong stage performance, include the audience and make the audience feel what they're singing about, have a really interesting song, and just overall come out with a great personality in their music.
$100 will be your budget to spend wisely on your performance. And apart from that, use your initiative and prove to me that you are the rookie. Okay, skedaddle, young people, skedaddle. Get out of here. Okay, Crump's got a lot of work to do. Okay.
When I first heard the challenge, I was a little bit nervous, but I knew that I was going to be in good hands because of all you guys and all the technology.
I was a bit nervous because I wonder what people think about my song and like how everything turned out.
It's a good challenge. I think I'm up to it, so yeah, I just can't wait to get started.
Over the years, I've been in various choirs and I'm doing barbershop this year too. I've done a few solos with my school and I sing at church.
I have quite
a good musical background. My mum, she loves singing and playing the piano and all that. And so, you know, it's kind of influenced the whole family sort of thing. And yeah, music's a part of everyday life.
I started playing the piano when I was 5, and I'm still playing the piano, and I'm at grade 4 at the moment. And I've been doing singing since I was 9. And I'm still doing singing. I do 2 lots of singing lessons.
New Zealand Music Month, I think, is a great opportunity for people to be able to go out and share the music with everyone.
It's a great chance to put, you know, all music out there. It's just a really good sort of window, if you like.
I'd love music to take me all around the world, to let me meet different people and experience really amazing things that I wouldn't if music wasn't my life, because I'd really love to make music my life.
So the challenge is set. Who will take out the title of The Rookie? Will it be Ashley, Angelique, or Gemma? Tune in next time.
I had a whole lot of ideas, so I basically just stuck with one, which is a 7-8 timing, so it's different, and that's why I like it.
I can't remember too much.
What have we got here? Ha! Bit of a number one hit back in 1987. Pop it in the bank. Pop it in the bank. When you pop